This will be the maidening of the martyr mini set. I've changed the inclination of the rudders. I've tested, I think, the degrees was too less, but this will be better. The idea I have explained, this one is standing to the left, so the boat will turn left. This one is standing to the right, so the boat will turn to the right. Over here, I've ballasted with lead. You can see that over there, piece of lead. It's copper to make it exactly the same over there. Let's try in the water. You see, she's floating. I'll take a transmitter. I'll show you. Take this button, and then she will turn to the right. As you can see. Reverse. If I take the other button, she will turn to the left and reverse. If I take both buttons at the same time, she will go straight. Let's make a full turn. With it. Both propellers are turning. I'll take her straight because it's taking a lot of power. Make a test run with both engines at the same time. Keep it straight. Okay, fast forward, and you'll see she's going straight. This is the end of part 3. Next time we'll be in the open water.